What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's me, the Wazzy Knights, and I'm back with Kingdom Hearts 358/2 days. We are back here doing it. We only got 2 days done last time, but they're long days, so I'm going to edit that down. Without further ado, let us begin. Alright, so I got to make sure I got everything plugged in correct. Jeez, that hurts. Oh, God. So still everything's cool. We just got to do more missions. Collect organization emblems, destroy the shadow gloves, and investigate the beast castle. Here we go. That's not that hard. Come on, baby. One more should do it. Boom. That's RTC, because I can't get the rest of these. I can't fly, no. Wait, return to castle. Aerial tech with slot releaser. Ether. Ether. Okay. Destroy the Shadow Grabs. Ah, here we go, yet again, boring Aladdin. Well met. Shadow globs are no, they're not even. Oh, they're all up in the. Okay, wow. Upgrade my keyblade, brother. Hey, brother, look at that keyblade, brother. Alright. Ether. Alright, let's RTC on out of here. Level up, level up. No! Hey! Nope, that's not what I wanted. Investigate Beast Castle. Team up with Shion together and tell him Beast Castle. Okay.